Trump administration is not going to foolishly deploy unnamed agents to the streets of Chicago. We do not welcome dictatorship. We do not welcome authoritarianism.
The use of stormtroopers under the guise of law and order is a tactic that is not appropriate to our country in any way.
It is so un-American, what has happened. It is so in keeping with third world countries and dictatorships. You haul somebody off the streets, don't tell them who you are, why you're doing it, et cetera. It's also unconstitutional.